Hello everyone, today I'm going to take you to a complete leg destruction. However, we're still going to target our core and work a little bit of coordination. I'm here to offer you a nice workout including two pieces of equipment, a skip rope and kettlebells. I have a range of kettlebells from 12, 16, 20, 24, 32 kg, and the task now is to do 20 skip rope jumps, 10 squats. 20 skip rope jumps, 10 squats until I finish and I reach the heaviest kettlebell. And then I'm gonna go backwards. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 100 squats. We'll be right back. So 100 squats from 12 kg to 32 kg and back to 12, 200 skip rope jumps, and now the timer is 9 minutes 51 52 53, so below 10 minutes. If I would be working in an office or I would have a sedated way of life, probably this 10 minute workout and at least a 30 or 40 minute walk in the evening around your neighborhood is going to be completely enough for you to maintain the health and the fitness level. Therefore, do not create illusions for yourself that you have to go to the gym and push for an hour or two to die in the gym, because this is not necessary at all. Just work on your specific goals which you want to target. Today my specific goal was targeting my legs, getting some blood to my lower extremities, and work a little bit on my coordination. I did 5 minutes warm up, I did 10 minutes of heavy work, and I'll spend another 10 minutes stretching. Therefore, total I need 25-30 minutes. 25-30 minutes a day you can easily find in your diary, you can easily find in your life, no matter how busy you are. Hope you liked the video. Stay safe and stay healthy, everyone. This was my another YouTube video. Please, if you find it important, useful, share it with other people. Spread the word. I need your support. Take care of yourself again.